Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I wanted to show you guys an actual tutorial on how to use the Mermaid Eyes Butonomy palette that I created. I know it's been a super long time since I actually filmed the introduction video, but today I actually was able to find time to film and give you guys a slight subtle Mermaid Eyes look, which is what I'm wearing right now. The whole point behind this palette was so that I could create subtle looks and I could also create dramatic looks. In the introduction video, it was more of like a dramatic mermaid eye, whereas today I actually got ready for work. I'm actually going to be wearing this to work, so that's the reason why I wanted to show you guys a subtle look so you guys can use this palette for every day, as well as like, bam, I have mermaid eyes. I hope you guys like the video. Give it a big thumbs up, and here it comes. Thanks for watching. I really hope you like this look. I'm actually kind of excited to see how people react to it at work. In any case, I don't think it's really that like over the top or dramatic, which I think is great. Usually when I go to work, I get all these compliments. They're like, oh, your makeup looks like really good. I love your eyeshadow. So we'll see what they say today. I hope you guys really like the video and the tutorial. Give it a good thumbs up. Subscribe if you guys want to see more videos from me, and I will see you next time. Bye.